grid now, and the Monaco Grand Prix is about to start. There's Scott Stoddard with his Jordan BRM. And with him now is Jeff Jordan himself, talking to this brilliant English driver who's won so many races in the dark green BRMs. Even faster than Stoddard in practice was the Frenchman, Jean-Pierre Sarti, twice world champion and an absolute master of these twisting Monte Carlo streets. He's won the Grand Prix here three times. He drives for the great Italian manufacturer, Ferrari, and his teammate is the young Sicilian, Nino Barlini, who's also won a place on the front row. Barlini's the former world champion motorcyclist, who made a very successful switch to car racing last year, and is certainly a potential world champion in Formula One racing. On the second row is Pete Arron, the American, now driving for BRM. Pete hasn't won a Grand Prix since he left Ferrari three seasons ago, but in spite of two bad accidents last year, he's still just as fast as ever. Yesterday, he lapped only a tenth slower than Scott Stoddard, number one driver of the BRM team.
Let's try and get the season off to a good start, shall we? Drive the car! Don't try to stand it on its bloody ear!
They should show everyone the way home. Tim Randolph, another American, driving a Japanese Yamura, is also on the second row. This team's only been in Formula One racing for 2 years, and so far, the car's not been reliable enough to win a Grand Prix. But the Japanese have the most powerful engines of all.
Dégagez! Dégagez la zone de départ!